Welcome to my house.
All right. Now, there is no sound control in this. So let me move and play with the mixer a little bit. All right. Hopefully, that'll fix it. All right. Everybody see it okay? There we go. All right. Here we go. The first part is a long introduction. Now, remember, this is a dated game. This was the first CD-ROM game to ever get released. That's how old this game is. Also, the very first game I ever purchased. Scared the shit out of me as a teenager. Good. I remember a lot of the puzzles already, but... Now, for those of you that are wondering, this is a ghost story. Basically, you're trying to solve what happened on the night all these people died. And figure out who the seventh guest is. The parts that make this game really cheesy is the soundtrack. The music is very, very, very dated. But there's one song in here that I absolutely love. And it's when we do the cake puzzle, which is the first puzzle you're supposed to do in the game. All right, here we go. Plot line. Listen up.
He was a drifter, moving from town to town, robbing a gas station here, a grocery store there, until one night.
Vampy, do me a favor. Can you go on the dashboard of Twitch and update it for the seventh guest, please?
She was coming home from choir practice, but she never got there. Stauf took her purse and ran away. It's meant Stauf had to run and hide. He sunk even lower.
This is the first FMV game.
No life, no possessions, no dreams.
The children's nursery is the creepiest room.
A doll. And in his dream, Stauf reached out. It was a gift. Stauf carved the doll, whittling the haunting face until it was an exact replica. And when he was done...
Thank you, Vampy. I appreciate it.
Stauf went to town, to a bar. The owner had a daughter. Ooh, he said his girl would love the strange doll. And Stauf offered it to the man. And the owner, in turn, offered Stauf food and a place to stay. A simple transaction. The first of many. And that night, Stauf had another vision. Stauf created the puzzle just as he saw it, and everyone wanted one. Stauf opened up a shop because everyone wanted a Stauf toy. Every boy and girl in the town, from all the neighboring towns. A Stauf toy is a toy for life, people said, and no two are alike. Everyone loved
it. Here comes the depressing part.
Henry Stauf grew wealthy, but then the strange virus came, and some of the children started dying. Stauf toy so close. And there was this one last vision, a last dream of a great house, a mansion that the wealthy toy maker was to build. A strange house, a house that scared people.
Now meet the six guests.
My, isn't this a cheery place?
Edward, I'm not sure we should have been here today.
Why? Because it's a spooky old house? Don't worry, dear. I'll watch out for
you. Bambi, I'll show you how to solve it. See what I mean about how the music's dated? It's not quite creepy. Alright, so those are the six guests. Lauren, you find out as you go along to the game as to why you're trying to figure out why these people died. And there's a lot of... There's actually a lot of theories that went into this. Okay, so we can't really go upstairs yet. There's a lot of theories that went that go into the storyline as to why the events happen the way they do. And I could explain them, but it would kind of give away the ending. So hold off when we get towards the ending of the game, if we're able to get that far tonight. I will go ahead and explain what the prevailing theory is for this game. And the one that leads into the sequel. And the sequel is terrible. Alright, so we're going to go to the dining room first, because that's where the first puzzle is. Make sure you look at the plates.
I guess our host wants us to fend for ourselves.
I've tasted better fare.
At least he left his regrets.
I'll show you mine, if you show me yours.
Bow chicka bow.
I don't know.
It says that we're each to have a piece. Exactly the same.
We're each supposed to have a piece. At the same time, she's hitting
impossible.
On her husband. I love it. Phrasing. Comedic timing at its best. All right, this little guy means is our first puzzle. This is the song that I like in the game. This one's still a creepy song, I think. Net Stauf is mocking you. Alright, now the key to this puzzle is you've got to get two skulls, two stones, and one with just plain icing. And you got to get the whole entire thing. That's the way to solve the puzzle. So let's start here.
Two skulls and two stones. The rest is just icing.
Puzzling. Some cannot be created more equal than others.
Oh, that's a lot of really stupid phrases that the guy says. All right, sound's still pretty good, guys. It's not overbearing. All All right, where do you guys want to go next? I'm thinking we go... because these three skulls here, so this can go as a section. So let's do that one. We can always restart the puzzle if we fuck it up. Okay. So these four can go to this one. These four can go to now, because that leaves him on an island. So him, and him. Let's try this. Do we want to go with him, or do we want to go with him? All right, Vampy's saying I've already goofed. Yep, we goofed. Restart.
I have to start again.
All right, let's go here.
Two skulls and two stones. The rest is just icing.
Puzzling. Some cannot be created more equal than others.
Okay, got that section out. All right, where do you guys want to go next? I will let you decide. Wow, this thing's really behind. Church says I couldn't figure out the stupid door. Damn right, Vampy. Where'd Nightwolf go? He's the other one who wanted to play a puzzle game. Let's go that way. Let's try that one. Then, obviously, we gotta get these three. Grab that one. Ah, shit. Wait. Nope, we got this. Woo! We got it, folks! Everyone's mocking me in chat. You screwed up, Barrett. Nope, we got this. Oh! Oh, looks like I get to talk some shit because I got it right. All right, now there's another door somewhere in the house that is unlocked.
Don't worry, I won't bite. Edward, we could help each other out. I could help you. And you could help me.
Meow.
Come and talk in my bedroom upstairs, where it's nice and private.
So I'm guessing that's the room we gotta go to next. Oh, that scream got me. Remember the first time I played this game, I had to have been like 13 or 14 years old. I remember my mom was in the other room when I was playing this, and she heard that scream. She's like, what the hell are you playing? She was pissed at my dad for buying it for me. You guys want to watch something cool? Anytime you see these little, like, these little jaw things, it means there's something kind of funny and that you can do on screen. All right, so that's puzzle number one. We got over a dozen more to go. A lot of the early ones I already know the answers to. Alright, kitchen's to the left. We don't want to go to the kitchen yet. This means there's a reenacting thing you can watch for the door here. It's just what you guys already saw. We're going to hold off on going to that door. Let's go upstairs. Here we go. Yes, moving around in this game is a pain. Ooh, that's creepy as hell. That is creepy as fuck. Well, I guess we should follow the weird ghost lady. Ooh. Guess we found the room we're supposed to go to. Now play this game at night with all the lights off when you're a kid who's not used to playing horror games. This game was absolutely terrifying. There was nothing else out there that was like it. You gotta remember that. The only other scary game that was out at the time was Doom, which wasn't really scary. Alright, next puzzle.
Skipping threes and
oh, velvet. The sky is blood ruddy, your fate is bloody.
Tale, but you won't win. You're bound.
I remember this one.
There are stars in space. But no spaces are allowed here. Only stars.
Alright, this one I got.
What did Stauf mean by threes and fives?
How do you tie someone up with lemons, furry?
Step anywhere.
This doesn't even make sense. Yeah, like I said, some of these I remember from back in the day. Sky is ruddy. And you have to go every three or five slots. Sky is ruddy. Your fate is bloody. Yeah, we got this one, folks.
Don't think you'll be so lucky next time.
We pissed him off. We pissed him off. Yeah, motherfucker, yeah. Now we gotta figure out where to go next.
Not if you and I work together. We can solve Stauf's puzzle. We can win. You can get what you want, Edward.
Ghost porn, here we go.
What is it that you want? Edward, shall I try to guess?
You know he's pretty lonely with a wife of his when he's got seduced that quickly.
I know where the puzzles are to be solved. I'll take you there. But first.
It smells. It's
hey, she's Jessica Rabbit.
I can't breathe. I'm so sick.
I will give you everything. I will give you what you want.
Bow chicka bow wow. Don't say I don't provide for you guys, you lonely folks that are watching this stream and eventual YouTube video. So you guys be the judge. Was she faking? Alright, can we go into this room across the hall? Yes, we can. Let's go in this one.
Oh.
All right, so there's Edward's
so
wife.
Beautiful.
Can't imagine why I'd be seduced by the girl in the red dress.
Oh, it's a maze. I remember doing something like this when I was a little girl. You have to follow it all the way to the center.
There's a hint. Now, just so you know, this right here, there is a maze and labyrinth you find in the kitchen later on in the game. This is the map to the labyrinth to find your way out. So you enter here, and you exit right above it, right here. So you come in here, you exit here. So basically what you do is follow this all the way down and plot all your turns and shit, and that will get you out of the maze. So basically, we're going to go down, excuse me, if I remember, we go 1, 2, 3, 4, we go down 5 rights. I'm going to write this down. 5 rights, then you're going to turn right. Go straight to end. Then turn right. Trust me, getting lost in that maze for as long as I have in the past, we're better off using this. Take next right. Which is here. Go around the bend. Bend, then turn right, followed by immediate left.
Followed by immediate left.
So for those of you that decide to play this game, you're gonna want this map. All right. So we go down 5 rights. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You turn right. Go down to the end. Then turn right. You're going to take the first right down around the bend. Down around the bend. So you're going to take the immediate right. Then you're going to turn left. Keep following it. Take next right. Which should be here. Keep going straight. I know it's not exactly fun to watch, guys, but don't worry. We're getting to the next puzzle here in a second. Okay. So go here. 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 Keep going. Turn right. Turn left. And then go to the end. All right, now let's backtrack and make sure we got all this. We're going to go 5 rights. Then we're going to turn right and go straight all the way to the end. Then we're going to take the next right, take it right here, and then we're going to turn right, the very first right. We're going to go around the bend, turn right, followed by an immediate left. Keep following it around, then we're going to turn right again. Go all the way down and around. Keep going straight, keep going straight, keep going straight, keep going straight. Then we turn right. Followed by immediate left, and then a right all the way through. Okay, we should be good. Now let's do the puzzle.
Don't you just...
Okay, let's go... Let's try with the black ones first. Why are you not? Okay, you got one and done now.
Which way should I go now? Which way should I go now? Which way should I go now?
All right, so that puts them on one line. You can move there. Why won't you log in?
Which way should I go now? Which way should I go now? Which way should I go now? Which way should I go now?
Okay, that was a bad move. Ah, this is irritating.
Which way should I go now?
Whites and blacks block each other. Yes, black up into the white area.
Which way should I go now? Which way should I go now?
Oh my god, okay, I think we got the black ones. Yes, we got the black
Which
ones!
Which way should I go now?
Alright, now we're on the white. Shit. How do we do this?
Which way should I go now?
So you go here. You go there.
Which way should I go now? 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 Which way should I go now?
God damn. Oh my god. I think Nightwolf's getting a little frustrated.
Which way should I go now?
Come on, we're doing so well.
Which way should I go now? Which way should I go now? Which way should I go now?
Okay. Okay. All right. White in. I'm assuming you mean this guy down. I'm assuming that's what you mean. Is this guy down? Let's
Which
go.
Way should I go now?
White down one, then up one. Can't.
Which way should I
he
go?
He is blocked
now?
In. Jesus Christ. Left side in, right side down, then up.
Which way should I go now? Which way should I go now?
Remember, he can't because these two had the ways blocked. So he's blocked in right now.
Which way should I go now? Which way should I go now?
All right, let's move you here.
Which way should I go now?
Move you here. You're stuck. You're stuck.
Which way should I go now?
Fuck me.
Which way should I go now? Which way should I go now?
These last two pieces, we gotta get switched. So he can't go here, but he could go here. This guy goes here, he goes there.
Should I go now?
So I can go this way.
Which way should I go now?
It can't move freely because, again, it can't move on any squares that a white could take next turn. They cannot be put in danger with the other pieces.
Which
that's
way
where
it's,
that's
now?
Where the trick is.
Which way should I go now? 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 Which way should I go now?
You only have to move the white down right. That freed black. These puzzles are a bitch.
Which way should I go now? Which way should I go now? Which way should I go now?
Come on, the last two pieces. The last two fucking pieces. It's all we need. It's all we need. All right, let's make this easier because you guys are not giving descriptive stuff. A, B, C, D, E. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? A, B, C, D, E. 1, 2, 3, 4. See if that helps. Gotta be something we're missing here.
Which way should I go now? Which way should I go now? Which way should I go now? Which way should I go now?
I think we got this. We got it! All right! Yeah! Mmm! We got it. Anything in here to... I love this theme. Ooh. Logged in. And now we're logged out. Alright, apparently I can't be in my stream three different ways. Go figure. Alright, so we're just gonna have to make do with what we got here. I can't tell what the fuck it said. Alright, do we want to head downstairs or do we want to stay upstairs? I know we can't do anything at the right side of the hall. Let's go downstairs. The door puzzle yet, so let's keep going. Alright, banished. Let's go to the library. I don't think we did the telescope puzzle. Bow, 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 bow. Remind me, guys. I'll show you where the secret passages are, too. All right, if you ever get stuck on a puzzle, if you come down to the library, this puzzle book will give you 3 or 4 hints on how to solve it. And then eventually, the fifth time, it'll just automatically go ahead and solve it. And then it'll teleport you back to wherever your puzzle is. Which, I didn't want to teleport back to the puzzle yet. Alright, so we're going to head back downstairs again. So yeah, if you ever get stuck, you can go to the book in the library, and it'll give you hints, and then it'll eventually just solve the puzzle for you if it's too hard. The problem is, if you use that to solve the puzzles, you don't get to see the cutscenes and the story arcs that you would have gotten if you'd solved the puzzle. So yeah, you'll progress further in the game, but you can miss some crucial plot points that explain a lot of what's going on. So let's head on down. All right, let's go back to the library here. Boom, boom. Everybody, welcome to the Friday Marathon. For those just joining us, we are on our second game of the evening. The first one we played was a game called Astray, which we had quite a rant about how the unfortunate ending. Ooh, black hole. Black hole, sun, won't you come? Wash away the rain. Black hole, sun, won't you come? Won't you come? Okay, here we go.
You need more than lenses to focus your thoughts on this one.
Now this doesn't make sense, or does it?
Okay, so obviously it's whatever these things connect to.
A perplexing...
There is no possible way. Okay, we got this one.
Perhaps a phonemic path can be phrased with a little postulation.
Look, possible way. Yeah, there's no possible way. That's the answer. Yeah, I remember this one now.
Having fun yet, mortal?
Yeah, shut the fuck up. I'm about to finish your thing here. And boom, baby!
What twisted
got it.
Crime of logic would merit such a sentence?
All right, plot line.
Old man Stauf built a house and filled it with his toys. 6 guests were invited one night. Their screams, the only noise. Blood inside the library. Blood right up the hall. Dripping down the attic stairs. Hey, guests, try not to fall. Nobody came out that night. Not one was ever seen. But old man Stauf is waiting there, crazy, sick, and mean!
Yeah, it's a good point, Vampy. We actually did play 3 games. We're on game number 3. I forgot we played Paranormal earlier. And I will show you...
Disconnected from your channel.
Secret passage number 1. Vampy, did you just disconnect from my channel? Are you leaving me, Vampy? For shame. And now we're upstairs. Alright, we cannot turn around to the door behind us. Oh, that's right, the door behind us leads up to the attic. Alright, we can't go in that one yet. This is the kids' room. This one is creepy. Okay, I can't go in that one yet. Let's go down to the other end of the hall. Remember, there's another chess puzzle down here somewhere. All right, good night, Stubby. Thanks for sticking around, buddy.
Tell me, madman, can you give me real magic? Can you show me?
Oh, that's creepy as fuck. That's creepy as fuck. Well, that was disturbing and creepy in so many different ways. Okay, chess puzzle. Let's do this. Exactly, Knights. It's good to see that you're a wonderful Stephen King fan. 1, 2, 3. I'm going to assume here is where you want to go. I hate when this fucking thing talks. I know, I got to go slow here because I know the delay. All right, so there we go. See, it's easier for me to actually have a chessboard in front of me to do this with. If I had a chessboard to do this with in front of me, this would be a lot. You know what? Digital chessboard. Second row, first column.
I'm getting bored.
1, 2, first column. Let's pull up a digital chessboard here. Second row, first column. Second row, second column, fourth row. Thank you.
second room, first column.
Bitch. Shit. We did it! All right! Yeah!
Oh, damn, the boy!
All right, so what else is going on in this room?
No! Curse you! You can't! Hey, who are you?
I just want to get out of here! Please, I just want to get out of here.
Who are you? Why did you come here? Wait, wait, I know who you are. I know who you are. You're the seventh guest. And what I just saw. Now I understand. Oh, sweet mercy, I understand.
Mister, I'm sorry. I just came here. They dared.
The king? You? You're the one.
I'm going to leave, mister.
Don't run away, please. Don't run away. Don't go. Don't go.
All right, so obviously we're getting the storyline in bits and pieces here. Ugh. Very cool party room. Too bad it's a psychotic murderer. All right, left or right? Let's go right. Yeah, the kid is the seventh guest.
This is
but there's a reason
so
why.
Beautiful.
I don't recognize
Look
her.
Look at this bed. Just like the bed I used to have.
Oh, ghost baby! I forgot about the ghost baby. There's some creepy shit with ghost babies later in this game. Alright, puzzle. Here to here. So let's trace this. So this one's got to be
something not quite straightforward about this maze.
that blocks it in.
You shouldn't have turned down here.
So go this way.
Oh, bad move.
Comes down here, goes through. Shit, we're back to the beginning.
Alright,
start over. Thank you, Shinzon. Alright, we know we gotta open that one.
There's something not quite straightforward about this maze.
So let's go.
You shouldn't have turned down here.
Through Baron, we got this. So it's gonna come through here.
There's something not quite straightforward about this maze.
Come down here.
You shouldn't have turned down here.
All right, yeah, we can't go that way. So we're gonna go up. See, it's not a bad move because we can't go north because that's the only way it moves. So it's got to go through here. Comes down here. Comes down here. Through there. That's a mistake. Alright, so it's gonna go like this. No, it's not right. Not right.
I'm going to have to start again.
All right. Nightwolf says go to the right, outside, stay going along the outside.
There's something not quite straightforward about this maze.
You shouldn't have turned down here.
There's no other way to go because that blocks it off. So you can't do that. It really gets irritating when it interrupts you from doing shit. But then that just goes up like that because this only closes off like that. So it's gotta come through this way. That's got to be open. Flow through here.
Hmm. going to have to start again.
Go down here.
There's something not quite straightforward about this maze.
Let's try this. So go down through here.
You shouldn't have turned down here.
Yeah, that wouldn't work. That's a bad idea. Alright, so if it comes down...
Oh! Bad move.
That cuts it off right there, so that doesn't work. So it needs to go north. I'm starting to get tired, so I'm not thinking clearly anymore. Yeah, that doesn't work. So it's gotta go this way. Down through here. Go up through here. Let's follow the flow so far. Doesn't do any good. Okay, so we go down through here. Go up. Okay, no, that's not gonna work. Okay. One more time, start over. Let's try going backwards again. We seem to have a little bit more luck going that way. So we know we gotta open this one.
There's something not quite straightforward about this maze.
You shouldn't have turned down here.
Okay, so now the flow is coming from here through there.
Oh,
that needs to be open.
Bad move.
So if it's coming from this way, we need to come from here. Go up here. Nope, that won't work. Damn it. So it's got to come up from here. So it's got to come up from this area. So go through here. That's got to be down. That's got to be down. Okay, so that's got to be open. Alright, let's give it a shot. Alright, let's see if we got it.
This is trickier than it looks.
Damn, we didn't get it. Okay. Okay. That's gotta
There's
be open.
Something not quite straightforward about this maze.
So, blood flow.
You shouldn't have turned down here.
There. Now hopefully we got his trash talk out of the way so we can focus on how to solve this fucking puzzle. Alright. Go through here, go through there. Damn, I'm getting tired. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Thank you. All right, let's see if we got this. I think we got this. Yeah, we got it. All right, folks.
Yes. That's right. That's right. Oh, 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 oh,
yeah. All right, we got it, folks.
Wait, come back. Don't. You have to leave, son. You have to come with me.
Why should I trust you?
Trust him.
Please, come back before!
Hey, I got it, didn't I? We solved the puzzle. Alright, so Psycho Lady that turns into the evil ghost baby is the one that kills the one good guy that's probably in this whole entire building. Thank you, Paranormal Girl. I thought I did a good job, too. Oh, man. It's starting to drag a little bit. All right. Let's go. Let's try the room across the hall. See if it's unlocked. Nope, not unlocked yet. All right. Let's try. There should be the bathroom and the other bedroom. Or we could try the, you know what, let's go to the kitchen. Let's try the kitchen. And then see if we can do the labyrinth. Kitchen's the door right off here to the right.
Yes, this is it. No, it isn't.
Well, that's our next puzzle.
When all the seven guests have gathered, you must figure out what I want. It's a puzzle, Mrs. Knox. And mind you, the others are also working at the same task. It may all depend on who has the greatest need, or who is the bravest. There are clues throughout this house as to what must be done. The house is alive with clues.
Hoping to meet you in the flesh, I remain your host, Henry Stauf.
All right, down here, this is another secret passage. Yes, through the stove. All right, let's do this. Now, this one's difficult. I remember this one. You have to arrange a bunch of cans. I remember it's Shy...
Here's food for thought.
Shy Timmy... Something, 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 my crypt.
Before this night is done.
And this is the puzzle that unlocks the labyrinth. So I know it's shy. There's the H. Something, something. I know it's crypt. But I don't remember the rest of it. And then this, I believe, is my... Shy something, 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 something in my crypt? No, not in. All right. I gotta remember this. By my crypt. Let's try that.
There's more to these cans than meets the eye.
Okay, shy something, something, something by my crypt. So we got to use what's left here. So what words can we form? G-Y-L-L-L-S.
Hmm.
By my crypt. I'm going to try Timmy. No. Nope, nope, nope. We don't have any M's.
I don't think you can do this.
Oh, really? Now he's going to fucking pun? Oh my god! I hate puns! Alright. Shy. Shy something, something, something. By my crypt. Come on, Baron, remember! Alright, so the only vowels we have are Y's. So obviously the Y's we're going to be needing pretty well. G-L-Y. Glist? Glips? Glears? Shy gypsy. Gypsy, gypsy, gypsy. Okay, it's shy gypsy. Ah, come on, it's starting to come back. Come on. Shy gypsy. Blank, blank, blank by my crypt. Ugh. Shy gypsy. I don't think Y is going to be the start of anything. Shy gypsy spy? Bite? Spit? Slyly. Shy gypsy, slyly, blank blank by my crypt. Could use some help here, folks. Any ideas? I mean, I suppose we could just Google it. Shy gypsy, slyly, tipsy, slip, slit, slut. Come on, come on, come on. Nightwolf suggests moving slyly down. That's fine with me. Let's try that. Oh, and then once we're through this part, we will go into the crypt. Shy Gypsy. Trist, I remember that was the word. Shy Gypsy. No, we gotta change this. This has gotta go here. Trist has gotta move down. Alright, it's coming back. Shy Gypsy, slyly, spryly. Spryly. Trist by my crypt. Oh, come on. So close. Shy Gypsy, slightly spryly, Trist by my crypt. All right, let's see if we're right. Shy Gypsy, slyly, spryly, Trist by my crypt.
Yes.
Yes. All right. All right. Let's go do the. Let's go do the labyrinth.
There. Now I've solved it.
Starting to come back. Starting to come back. Here we go. All right, where's my... We wrote down the directions that we found on the map. Oh, hopefully I did them right.
To see what you do next.
All right, this one should be fairly straightforward.
Finding things a little grating.
Wow, really, dude?
Nothing ever seems to slide into place in this place. If I plan to get around this grate, I'll need to get around.
No shit, Sherlock. All right, this one was pretty easy. Okay, here goes.
I have a bad feeling about this.
You and me both, dude. All right, we go down five rights.
Living thing to set foot in these dungeons in. I can't remember how long.
Well, the nice ghost lady beckons us. We shall go forward. Okay, we're gonna go by right-handed turns here. So there's one. Your footsteps, you gotta listen for those. Two. 3. Whew. Come on, Baron, don't get tired now. Four. Five. Here we go. Go straight to the end, then turn right. Turn right. Take the next right. And let's hope to God we did this right. Ba-dum-tsh. Go around the bends. And take the next right. And then the immediate left. So right. And then left. Take the next right. Keep going straight. And then eventually we're going to turn right.
You shouldn't have turned down here.
Fuck. Oh, God. This is... I think we're way out of the way. Hey, Donatello. Yes!
Think you'll be so lucky next time.
Guess who wrote it down right, baby? Alright, next puzzle.
An open and shut case.
Alright, this one we have to get all the coffins closed. But you gotta be careful because the ones you click on change things. So let's go one by one. Okay, so the corners affect these three. This one affects only the ones
finding
in its row.
Things a little cryptic.
This one gets everyone around him. All right, so the middle guy gets the row. The corner guy gets the two guys next to him. Middle guy gets all. All right.
Excuse my
cough. Shit, we got all but one. God, I hate this character. All right, let's try this again. Now, the way it starts is random. Okay. So, now if we close him, it'll close this whole row out. So, then we got these three. All right. All right, we got them all open. Now we just got to get them all closed. So closing this one gets all these. Where does he affect? Okay, he affects those. He'll probably affect his row. He'll affect all three. Keep getting down to one. We cannot get this last one. Try this again. So open the middle one. It's going to close those four, and then I'll have the middle one and the end one still open. So if we go to this one, so then we close this one, it closes these four. And then once again, we're stuck down with one. So we gotta figure out how to get rid of that last one. So this will open. This will close these two, but then these two will be open. Okay, anyone got suggestions or ideas for this part? Because we are at 5:39 in the morning, and we've been going since 11 o'clock this evening. So I'm getting a little tired. We're on a third game. For those just joining us, we played Paranormal, and we played Astray earlier. And if you want to play a good puzzle game, so we went with the oldie but a goodie, the seventh guest. So how do we get this last one closed? Vampy, you've been quiet, so I haven't seen you in a while. Nightwolf's been trying. Who is still standing? Let's find out in chat. Duh! Come on, anyone got ideas? Throw them out there. Or did you all fall asleep at your computer screens? I suppose it's possible you all fell asleep at your computer screens. This guy closes these four. Corners close these three. So I need to get it where, like, these four are the last ones standing. Damn it! Oh, so close! So close. I think we got it. I think we got it. Yeah, we got it. All right. Oh, I'm sorry, Hobbs. Did I scare you? I'm sorry, buddy. Come here. You want to come on the screen side, everybody? Yo, I want to go to sleep, meow.
Let me go.
Oh! Scores the kill. Let's get the hell out of here. All right. Yes! So we beat the crypt. Grind, we are on a third game. We started at 11 p.m. this evening. We played Paranormal for a couple hours. Then we beat the, we did an entire playthrough of a game called The Stray. And people wanted to play a really good puzzle game that's also in the horror genre. So we decided to let's play the classic, the original, The Seventh Guest. The game that kicked off the whole interactive horror story. Oh, wow. In case you guys haven't figured it out yet, Stauf wants the seventh guest brought to him, which is the boy.
I smell it. I feel sick.
Now, the funny part is Tad kind of hinted at the guy with the turban, I don't remember his name, that his friends dared him come into the mansion, but you get the impression that Stauf was expecting him. So we'll have to see if there's more to that story as we go along here. Let's see if we can do the door puzzle now. Let's see if I remember how to do this. Nope.
My dear Mr. Dutton, welcome to my house. The arrangement is simple. You are to spend the night as my guest, and in exchange, I will give you your heart's most secret desire. Know what that is, Mr. Dutton, don't you? I require one thing of you, a special service, a task that I've set up for you. There's a guest who hasn't arrived yet. A guest unlike the six of you, a very special guest. Your services involve that guest. You must wonder what that service is, but that is the game, Mr. Dutton. The puzzle I've set for you. This is all I can tell you, Mr. Dutton. In the morning, only one of my guests will walk out of this house with his or her every wish granted.
And of course, none of them actually leave, which is the whole reason why we're here in the first place.
It's easy to find a place to start. It's hard to find a place to finish.
All right, now your spiders.
Which way should I go now?
Can only travel on a direct line, in any of two directions.
I wonder if you will get the point of this.
The points of this star are missing something. There's something missing. This star seems to have lost its sparkle. That's not it.
If they're replying, it means it fell asleep. Sorry, Paranormal Girl, I know it's late. It's almost 6 a.m. I know you're in the same time zone as I am. So we're going to go till, I don't know, however long we feel like going. I'm willing to bet some of the other people have passed out too because we haven't heard from them in a while. Which is kind of funny because they were the ones really pushing for us to play this. It's alright. Again, it's late. I get it. Lord knows I'm struggling.
Which way should I go now?
I wonder if you will get the point of this.
Shinzon, I'm not surprised you're still here. It's like early where you're at.
Which way should I go now? The points of this star are missing something.
It's gonna pass out, but haven't. All right, Malorian, way to hang out. Way to hang tough.
There's something. This star seems to have lost its sparkle. That's not it. Which way should I go now?
Let's go this way.
I wonder if you will get the point of this.
Which way should I go now? The points of this star are missing something. Which way should I go now? There's something missing.
Oh my God, shut up!
To have lost its sparkle.
That's not it.
That's not it.
It's been a while since I've done this.
Which way should I go now?
I wonder if you will get the point of this.
Which way should I go now? The points of this star are missing something. Which way should I go now? There's something missing. This star seems to have lost its sparkle. Which way should I go now? That's not it. Which way should I go now?
Let's go this way.
I wonder if you will get the point of this.
The star seems to have lost its sparkle, because I'm a fucktard and I have to keep saying this every 30 seconds.
The points of this star are missing something. That's not it.
Alright, Nightwolf says if you go in order, it should work.
Which way should I go now?
I wonder if you will get the point of this.
Which way should I go now? Points of this star are missing something. That's not it. Which way should I go now?
I wonder if you will get the point of this.
Which way should I go now? The points of this star are missing something. I'm going to have to start again. Which way should I go now?
I wonder if you will get the point of this.
The points of this star are missing something.
Nope. Screwed up.
I have to start again.
Screwed it up.
Which way should I go now?
I wonder if you will get the point of this.
Which way should I go now?
2 to 7.
The points of this star are missing something. There's something missing. This star
seems... Oh my god, I want to hit this guy so fucking badly.
That's not it.
Damn it, we were doing well too.
Which way should I go now?
I wonder if you will get the point of this.
The star seems to have lost its sparkle.
Which way should I go now? Which way should I go now?
Thank you, Paranormal Girl. I don't feel so limp, left out.
The point.
And thank you, Night Wolf, for giving me some advice here.
Something. Which way should I go now? There's something missing. This star seems to have lost its sparkle. Which way should I go now? Which way should I go now?
Yes!
Curses!
Thank you, Night Wolf, for the assist.
Come on.
1, 2, 3, 4, all the way down. That's how it helped. Well, hopefully that woke you up. Alright, I think we're ready to try some doorways upstairs. Let's head up. Alright. We've got at least 2 bedrooms and the bathroom that we can try out. Let's try the last room over here. We're actually getting pretty far into the game, to be honest with you. We're past the halfway point. No, we're about at the halfway point. Okay, still can't go in there. Let's go see if we can go down to Denton's room. In this room. That other doorway later becomes a secret passage, if I remember right. We already went in that room because it was one of the first ones we went into. It's the bathroom on the right. Let's go into the other bedroom. That's the kids' room. We can't go in there yet. Nope, can't go in there yet. Let's see if we can go down to the kids' room yet. Alright, because I know that's pretty much the late stage of the game right there. Alright, let's try the bathroom. If I remember right, this is another chess piece one. We're going to be working with some knights. Same thing like the bishops. We got to move the knights from one side of the map to the other. Ooh, we can't go in the bathroom yet. So there's a puzzle we're missing somewhere. Let's go back down to the ground floor. So we got all the ones up here that we can do then. What time is it? 6 o'clock on the dot. Alright, let's try the other room to the side here. the only room downstairs we've not been in yet is this one over here. So we beat the basement, we beat the kitchen, we beat the library, we beat the dining room, we beat the ballroom upstairs, two of the bedrooms, three of the bedrooms. I can't go in there yet? Well, what the crap? Where the hell are we supposed to go then? We're missing a puzzle somewhere. Only question is, where are we missing it? Let's check the library again.
I heard singing upstairs, like some mad choir.
Well, I heard nothing except you rummaging around your room, yelling like a crazy man.
Why, I saw blood.
How ghastly.
I don't know how to describe what I saw. Why, none of you has ever seen...
None of the rest of us saw anything. How boring. I suggest we all leave and have some supper.
I think that we were meant to eat the soup.
Wait. We need some rules. We need to stick together. Play as a team.
No.
Don't be such a bore, darling.
It's a game. That's why we're invited. It's a game. Everyone for himself. Herself. Crazy old star is watching us, scaring us, watching us play at his puzzles. Only he knows the rules. Only Star knows the rules. Rules.
Okay, we already did the telescope puzzle. Alright, so we got the cutscene. Let's see if that unlocks anything upstairs. So let's go back up. We'll take the secret passage. Try Denton's room again, because I'm pretty sure his room is the next one. Which, cool, we're right in front of it. Cool, alright, it's unlocked. So that's what we had to get through the cutscene.
Oh, I'm
dying to see what you'll do next. Alright, well, that one was easy.
Curses!
Boom, boom, boom. Alright, so we gotta go in order without stopping, and we gotta get every single one.
Up and down, and side to side.
Fuck that one up.
I'm going to have to start again.
Okay.
A leap of intuition to unhide them in sequential order.
Fuck! I was hoping we'd jump all the way over. So much for that.
I'm going to have to start again.
Alright, so we want to keep these four probably in the safe. Damn it.
I'm going to have to start.
Restart. Again. All right, let's think this one through. Okay, we got a little closer there.
I'm going to have to start again.
Hit the four inner ones early and it might work. I'm assuming he means these. Hit the four inner ones. Well, those are more outer. But hey, we'll give it a shot.
I'm going to have to start again.
Okay. I think he's on to something here. Or she. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Got it!
So you live to play another day.
Good call. Good call, Night Wolf. Good call.
Oh, my word. Yes. Oh, this is it. All this money. Rich. Filthy rich.
High five.
No. What is this? What? What's going on?
Ah! Oh, these people really got fucked with, huh?
A secret room. This is the puzzle that Stauf set out. And I solved it!
Oh, that woke me up. Alright, let's go in the secret door. It's a chapel.
Using only what you see, can you get from A to B?
There's more to these markings than meets the eye. Is there a pattern to this? It's as easy as 1, 2, 3.
We'll all be dead by the time you solve this.
Huh, okay.
Using only what you see, can you get from A to B?
So I wonder if we have to wipe all these out.
There's more to these markings than meets the eye.
By the time you solve this, using only what you see, can you get from A to B?
All right, everybody, it is 10 after 6 in the morning. I'm dead tired and falling asleep, so we're going to go ahead and call it an evening. We are going to save our game, though, first. So that way, if we decide that people want to keep playing, we can come back and pick up right where we left off. Baron.
Your game right. has been saved.
Now, before you go, there's actually something pretty cool that you want to listen to before we get out of here. Crap. All right. Thank you, everybody, for watching, sticking around for the evening. Most of you guys actually stuck out for the entire night, which I'm kind of impressed with. Awesome job. I like that we've been able to pull this off every single Friday. Remember, next Friday is going to be the cross-dress stream because we went ahead and hit 600 followers. And remember, the goal is if we hit 640, well, actually, the goal was try to hit 640 by the end of tonight. So we'll have to see if the stretch goal will continue to see if we're going to go ahead and accessorize this wonderful cross-dress stream. I don't know what game we're going to be playing yet. We probably will. I'm leaning towards doing the Walking Dead game. And then we can also finish it up with this later on if we go ahead and end pretty earlier. We managed to beat the game pretty quickly. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Do not forget, tomorrow you have Chaos Will Ensue kicking off at 5 p.m. Eastern. Then you have the Rivalcast, which is kicking off at 10 p.m. Eastern, followed, I think, by Varyar is doing another XCOM all-nighter. So you guys will be able to catch that as well. As for me, you'll see me again on Sunday for Ghost in the Podcast, which is the podcast show, horror-themed podcast. That'll take place at 5 p.m. Eastern right here on the wonderful twitch.tv/Rivalcast Media. And then after that, you'll see me again on Thursday for the next episode of Baron Busts, followed again by the Crossdress stream Friday evening. Yes, unfortunately, it'll be in drag because that was the deal that we made if we got 600 followers. So I'm not excited about it either. Find us at rivalcastmedia.com. You can also find our old videos on YouTube at Rivalcast Media as well. You can find our old podcast episodes, both of the above that I just mentioned as well. Thank you, everybody, for watching. And before we get out of here, let's hear what Stauf has to say, because we're going to go ahead and leave.
Come back!
I love that.